Space Hub is our new immersive processor, but immersive experience is more than immersive processor alone. It's the system. Without precise time domain of the whole audio chain, there is no really true immersive experience. Before we start with Space Hub, we need to start with the speaker. Electronics are more precise on the time domain than speakers. With our DS-FER technology, we are able to linearize the phase response of speakers from, let's say, 50 Hz up to 20 kHz with less than 12 milliseconds group delay. Our speakers, all the Coda systems, they have linear phase response. It means 100 Hz will come at the same time as 1 kHz or 10 kHz, so they are constant in their time performance. This is the difference between conventional systems. With phase linear loudspeakers, you can now precisely create a true immersive space, position some sounds where you want, very precise, move them where you want without any phasing. This is the difference to conventional immersive systems.
The Space Hub is a special product for us since it expands the area of products we are covering. It offers creative opportunities on top of our excellent speakers, and as Svetli explained, our speakers are the basis for Space Hub as a product. And this gives you lots of creative flexibility and possibilities. The Utopia Festival in Marseille was the perfect opportunity for us to test the Space Hub live in action. There were two stages that were equipped with a complete immersive setup, and all the other stages were also Coda systems. It was a great opportunity to get out there, meet like-minded people, get positive feedback from experienced immersive experts, and to see the Space Hub working reliably live.
Whatever the sources you are putting in the box and you want to listen to, you always get the nice timbre and you recognize your mix and your sound directly. And this is for me quite a plus for the company, because it did save us, it allowed us to save a lot of time. And this was great, because with other companies sometimes you have to be worried about phase coherence between the different products, and this can be sometimes a bit annoying, and here we didn't have this problem, and this was great.
Sound quality is for me absolutely incredible. That's my first choice of PA.
We have a special partnership with Coda Audio. In fact, it's a long story. We were the first venue in France equipped with a Coda Audio system. It's a really special experience, for sure.
The sound system was pretty dope, I must say. It was very loud, but on the perfect way. I really enjoyed it. I think the crowd also rocked it. It was an amazing night with like really, really good sound and amazing vibe.
Rediscover our mixes. And with all the specialization stuff and the power of the speakers and the system, it was amazing, you know, to be at the center of this audio universe and to rediscover our music like that. Feels like we want, you know, to continue the work with Coda for a long time.
On a proposé de faire l'ensemble des scènes en Coda Audio. C'était une idée. On l'a menée à bien. Oui, on continuera d'utiliser les produits Coda Audio à l'avenir, je pense, sur ce festival, parce que ça donne la marque, l'identité sonore du festival, en tout cas.
It sounded sick. I mean, the monitoring was perfect, but it's funny because when you've got these immersive sound systems, usually when you play at a festival, you're in the DJ booth and it's whoa, whoa, whoa. But this, it wasn't. It was just really super clean, and you could see everyone on the, like, usually you've just got people at the front going, but you had everyone from middle to back, side to side, having a good time and enjoying the music, and like, there wasn't this crush at the front, it was like people everywhere. So obviously whatever they've done, top, tip top, it's wicked.